A lot of the war coverage that we've seen over the past few weeks have come from reporters embedded in military units. Weekend Update is very fortunate to have our own embedded reporter. Here with his latest report is Mr. Gene Shalit.
Hello, Jimmy. Hello, Tina. Boy, oh boy, things are pretty exciting over here. This is better than any movie, Jimmy. Saddam better patten down the hatches, or he's gonna get mashed.
Okay, what unit are you with, Gene?
I'm with the 3rd Armored Cavalry, and these men are officers and gentlemen. Their tanks are in high Richard gear when it comes to bravery. They're Louis Gossett, Jr.
Okay, great. So, Gene, have you been near any of the fighting?
You bet, Tina. And coalition to me. I'm in no else mood to deal with this Shiite. I'm Syria, Jimmy. I can't Kuwait to get the hell out of here. Scud marks in the desert? Skid marks in my pants.
I think you used that one before.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Did you say thin red line?
I didn't say anything remotely like that, no.
Thick brown line in my BBDs. When I heard those predators, Jimmy.
What?
Force 10 from Navarone? I forced a number 2 in my pantalone.
Can we get this turned off?
Yeah, we really want to apologize for this.
Oh, boy. And the food is terrible, Jimmy. My rations.
Your rations are giving you Nazaria, right?
Bingo, Jimmy! You should be a film critic / embedded reporter.
Pretty good, Gene. Thanks for the help, though, anyway.
It took me 4 days to hitchhike from shock and awe. Ah, come to look for Saddam Hussein.